hero, a Mamaroneck man, has taken it upon himself to solve a 66-year-old mystery in Long Island Sound. CBS 2's Lou Young reports on the search for the wreck of a U.S. warplane in the waters off Westchester County.
See where that boat is? Approximately, that's where the guy says he was on the boat and the plane missed him.
We're looking for a hero's unmarked grave near Rye on Long Island Sound, where renowned pilot Captain Owen Allred crashed and died during a training flight out of Mitchell Field in 1947.
We're going to find them, however long it takes.
The searcher is Robert Contreras, who has gathered research and high-tech equipment to complete this self-appointed task, a mission that began with a simple photo of his late father and the decorated pilot standing in front of Allred's aircraft during World War II.
He's the godfather of precision bombing.
And he was your dad's friend?
Yes.
And he died right where you boat?
Right. That's too much of a coincidence.
He didn't know about how Allred died until after his father passed in 1985. He believes now he's meant to find the wreck to honor both men. He's been mapping the area with side-scan sonar and a magnetometer purchased with his own money. After 66 years in salt water, though, the plane may be difficult to spot even for this sensitive equipment, which is why Contreras has some pieces of a similar aircraft for the equipment to look at. He's going to take pieces of these airframes and put them in the water to see how they look to the equipment, and then he's going to put these pieces of landing gear assembly in the water, several hundred pounds of metal, and that may give him his best shot.
He figures you find that landing gear, you find Allred's plane.
He's down there somewhere. It's just a matter of getting down here. It's gonna look like growth. It's gonna look like a rock. It's not gonna look like a plane.
Contreras has posters up asking for help. He says he needs volunteer divers and researchers to recheck his work. We're in Mamaroneck. Lou Young, CBS 2 News.
It is thought that Captain Allred's plane went down in about 50 feet of water. The search area covers about 4 square miles. A lot of work.